Interstitial compounds are formed by transition metals. How? Interstitial compounds are formed when small-sized atoms like hydrogen, boron, carbon, or nitrogen get trapped in the interstitial sites of transition metal atoms. These compounds have higher melting points. They are very hard and chemically inert by nature. They are also good conductors of heat and electricity. If you like this video, please share and subscribe to the channel.